Hi, my name is Kiran. Today's topic I'm going to discuss about shell command SED. SED, called it as stream editor. The main common uses of this SED command is to find and replace strings in files. Where I will use most commonly is replacing the strings in all files. So I'm going with explanation lively. See, here is my command prompt. Example wise I'm telling, suppose if Python 2 files, if you want to convert it to Python 3, example, I'm saying it, print in Python 2 is different and print in Python 3 is different. I want to convert Python 2 print statements to Python 3 print statements. That I'm going to tell. Here I have two Python files. I will remove extra one. Here I have two Python files. one.py, which is just print Kiran, and another one is 2.py, that is printing some variable. This print statement is Python 2.1. I want to convert that print statement of Python 2 to Python 3. So how you will open manually, you have to open each file, you have to edit and you have to convert. Rather that, I am using SED command. With simple command, you can convert all files. Here I am showing just two files. You can convert multiple files, n number of files in the directory. SED, I will explain later what exactly these options. So first command is, I just did scd-i back and I gave the command into star all files. Star indicates all files. Now you see cat 1.p, is it converted? It converted little bit. It's not full. I have to close the parenthesis and I have to remove this space. And cat 2.py also you can see. It is also the same. It's not fully converted. So this space I have to remove. For that also I will use same SED command, print. Now you see cat 1.py, now the space is removed, cat 2.py, okay, space is removed. Now I have to place closing bracket. For that what I will use, this is the one I am using. I will explain what exactly is this. See, this is converted all the files. Now I will explain what exactly what I did. What is first command I did? See this. This is the first command. SCD hyphen I mean inline editor, editing of the file. Where I am giving file, this star indicates all the files. Each file will becoming as I. What is dot back? Back is the file, original file will get replaced, will get added as I dot back. If I see my all original files, you can see dot backs. So that is helpful. If you did do any mistake, you can revert that using backup files. I can remove all backup files in one single shot. See, only two files. So my command I am going, first command I am going, yeah, this is the first command. Print statement is Python 2 statement and this is yes. It is searching for the print and it is replacing, this is the find pattern, and the second slash after is replace pattern. It is finding and it is replacing. And G is for grouping. Second command also same, but third command I gave some different. So I will explain what exactly that. See, this is the SCD NI backup and stretch pattern I gave square brackets. This square bracket is the pattern. If it starts with this pattern, star means after that pattern anything would be fine. The dollar values end of that. It has to find print. All the lines it will search. It will find the print or the line has print. It will search for the print and the next characters it will forget. And star, I use star for that. And last I used is dollar. Dollar means for end of the line. That end of the line only will get replaced with the replace pattern. First part is search pattern. This complete part is search pattern. This search pattern will get last dollar if I use only that end of the line will get replaced with closing bracket. That's all about this SCD command. Thank you. Thanks for watching.